for way too long. Left my home for this. Starry-eyed, it's no surprise things went wrong. What was I thinking, babe? All the mistakes I made. I should've never left your side. When you were there for me, you said my world is free. Now I got to change my mind. Oh, I'm coming home. All right. Good evening, everybody. It is 10:20 p.m. right now. It's Tuesday, May 23rd. So Mark's. Today is 13 years since my daughter passed away, and made a post about a TikTok. And I was gonna go visit her today, but I was having plans later on tonight, so I didn't have enough time to travel to go see her, so I'm gonna do that probably tomorrow, most likely, or I might wait till Friday, one or two. But I'm gonna go do that. Yeah. So yeah, my daughter passed away 13 years ago today. It's crazy. Super crazy. So remember that morning. Woke up to a phone call. The sound of my ex in the background. As they were at the hospital, her aunt called me. Was it her cousin? I think it was her cousin that was also her aunt at the same time. So I had to call. Something like that. Yeah. Doctors came out and I heard my ex in the background screaming. So that kind of sits back there rent free, you know. Then we went and saw Fast X tonight, which is Fast 10, if you're wondering. 2.5 hour movie. Worth it. Basically, it's the final movie. 2-parter. Kick ass. I loved it. Alright. So tonight we're going to play a little bit of a game, because I got to go to my aunt's house and stay the night there to take care of the cat for tomorrow morning and all that. Get things ready. Then I can go to Hastings if I'm going tomorrow. So, I won't be on long much tonight. Maybe just an hour. Maybe two. I don't know. But we'll see. I'm just doing some super sativa right now. So, I might mix a little indica in there. So, I'm not wide awake. So, I can actually sleep. So, fun. So, like I said, tonight we're going to play a little bit of Ravenlock. It's a game my sister found on Facebook on a fairy site that she follows, and they said something about it, and I looked it up. So I was free, so I'm gonna give it a try and see how it goes. You know, just yeah, it's something. Forgot to turn on the kitty cat. Kitty cat goes meow 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 meow. All right, so let's get Raven going, and then we can go from there. So let's go into monitor 2. Throw you over here, which is technically a TV, not a monitor, by the way. Edit the scene. There we go. How's this not a big screen? I mean, it's a big screen over here, but on mine, it's not. Here we go. There we go. Hey. Do I wish to create? What do you guys think? It's a little warm in here now. Enter name. My screen freezing on this. Whoops, did not mean to do that. All right. We good. Hey, doggy. Snoop, doggy dog. It's still freezing on this one. I don't know why. I gotta get a second monitor. All right. There we go. It's like a farm home in Nebraska. Can't tell. License plate sucks. I like the campfire, that was pretty cool. Then I gotta pick flowers, huh? Fireplace would be cool. Burn this motherfucker down. The music so far is pretty chill. It's kind of cool. That must be plates or coasters or something. Alright. Let's get some flowers. Thank you. Aw. The swing needs fixed. You know, swings are fun. Just saying it. Alright. Let's go and put the flowers on the table. There you go, mother. I get the flowers for your mother. Clock turning key, huh? It's probably outside. Let's go check. Or was it in that box? Nope. Okay. I am delusional. Papa. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Okay. It's right there. Papa. Okay. Well, I can run. Cool. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do the glasses. I don't know if these have any significance anyways. But I like the hat. So, we're gonna go with it. Alright. Let's check over here. There's something up there. Wow. Okay. Papa, come here. Come hither. Okay. Is that a rabbit? That does look like a rabbit. More art. Cleaning cloth, huh? Now let's go find a cloth. What's the best place to find a cloth? In the kitchen. Well, I'll try to find mine. The shit? Whoa, hit my desk. Hey, it's the rabbit I saw. This is like Alice in Wonderland, like then, huh? I'm getting like serious Alice in Wonderland vibes. Is my mic still working? Okay. Seriously, some like Alice in Wonderland vibes, I'm just what I'm thinking right now. Tweedledee? Oh yeah, this is totally... dark. Oof. A lockpick, huh? Come on, Red Queen, come on, this is obvious. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Thank you. This is kind of trippy. Kind of cool. I don't know if I should touch that. I feel like the witch would be there. Totally the Red Queen. Can't lay a hand on me, motherfucker. Slice and dice. Damn. Damn. All right. Kind of cool. That's him. I know I'm a dork. Deal with it. Thought I saw one over there. Oh, Force Sender. I just walked into the witch's house. Just walked in. Didn't ask. Just went right in. Then down below. All right. Swing back, check the entrance, and then I'm gonna probably push forward. Damn, that's a lot. Spirit brother, huh? Hola. Thank you. every single fucking one of you guys. Oh. Alright. Whatever.
I don't care anyways. Screw you guys.
Oh, so it was the witch's house. Alright.
Cool.
New achievement. Figuring in the house, so I'm gonna grab that. It was upstairs, was it not? Yes, it was. Wait, there's no map? Huh. So I know there's a collectible back where I started. So I might just keep playing through until I go back that way, hopefully. Means the next stop is up here. These fuckers are huge! Be honest, I really don't know if I was supposed to do that to them. My jackass just decided to go fucking haywire with his sword. How big is this lake? Fucking lost. Alright. Sorry I did that already. Started, so. I'm a good person. This is the one that had me do the Nice. My nephew got a tank for his Pac-Man frog he's gonna get. His rib cage is showing. Unless it follows. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn! I need more potion, but I don't have any more potion. See if I need a find a way to level up. Was there not like an entrance on the side somewhere around here? Yeah. Alright. I swear there's like some kind of secret entrance over this way. Or pathway. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, actually, while we're here, let's go sleep in the bed. Rest. Alright. They'll get a little bit of that edge off. Still need wood. The music is pretty good. It's like electronic synthwave, like, you know? I like it. It's one of the house, right? Thought that would take me home. Dude, look at that giant fucking cat. So how would I get the cash register to work? Holy shit. White Lotus. Come here, you little pudgy fuck. Really? Just gonna give me money? Alright. That is creepy. Okay. It's weird when my nephew replies to me on Snap. Like, if I say cool, he doesn't say thank or anything, he just says okay. That's really weird, buddy. Really weird. What can I say?
Kid 18.
And he is autistic. He's not fully autistic, but he's on the spectrum, so. Yeah, good kid though. Had some issues. Mainly other people were issues, actually. But, don't fuck with me. I'll kill you. Alright. Let's keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep stabbing. Just keep stabbing. Just keep stabbing. Dope. What was it? Let's go level up and rest, and then continue. $800 for the next? Dude! Giant glossy fuck. I have no clue where that other firewood is, though. At all. Don't mind me. Ugh. Take that in the butt, you boob. Oof. I didn't want to kill him. Or to die. It's not cool. Let's go before I cause more distractions. I seriously wonder where that last horn, cinder is. I got nothing. Only thing I can think of next is that lift. Might have to try that then, I guess. So back to the beginning. Because there wasn't a campfire here, was there? No. nothing. It's a giant whopping nothing. I don't even know where that fourth one is. And I don't want to look it up. Well, they didn't have one up here, did they? No. Alright, let's backtrack once again. Go all the way over here. Try going down. I wonder. No, okay. Worth a shot. Don't ask. I was thinking of something from Zelda. I thought maybe, hey, maybe they'll put that here. But, yeah, they didn't. It says to record. Alright. Well, shit. Looks like a dragon there. Alright. Right there, though, I could use the wood. My Lanta. Dude, I am stuck. Like, fuck. So I'm stuck. I don't fucking know. Thank you. No fire. Nothing over here. Oh, look at the little fat kid run. I bet it looks funny. I can hear him running from here. Alright. Yeah. Nothing. Well, that's good that I found that. Are you fucking serious? Ice bomb. Cool. Dope. Thank you. Suit bunnies. Reminds me of those suit spiders from my neighbor Totoro. Weird. But whatever. Wait. Ah, red hat. Yeah. So I can't get out. It's red hat. Green deer. Blue scissors. Why was that soup bunny carrying Easter eggs? Whoa.
Thank you.
Mad Hatter? Oh. Thank you. All right. Well, I gotta use the restroom, but I also gotta get going, so I am so it's now the 24th, so I gotta get going, so I'm just gonna long off for the night. I'll see you guys again tomorrow, and we'll probably play some more of this game, because so far it's pretty damn good. I do like it. It does give me also Wonderland vibes, so yeah, pretty cool. Otherwise, I'm liking it so far. So until then, next time.